Abilene police have found the suspect they say intentionally hit a school crossing guard Monday afternoon. Good evening. I'm David Bacon.
And I'm Kathleen Barclay. Thanks for joining us for First at 5. Taking a look at your top story, 31-year-old Kendall Smith was located this afternoon. Police say he left the scene on North 10th near Lee Elementary School on Monday.
According to a police report, Smith intentionally hit the crossing guard with his vehicle, then hit another vehicle and a pole before exiting his car and leaving the scene. The crossing guard was treated and released. Smith is facing charges of aggravated assault.